What's going on, YouTube Snap Show with TKO Gaming, bringing you guys a quick guide on how to go flawless on Trials of Osiris Asylum, aka the best map, in my opinion, in Trials of Osiris. Now, all you got to do is, number one, please have some thumbs. No, I'm just kidding, not that. But please, guys, keep in mind, we in this card went flawless on every single game, meaning we had a person on the team who had an 8-win card, and every single game I played to get Mac flawless for the first time on his account, because he was a virgin, we got him flawless every single time, ending dreams on the other team. It was freaking awesome. We did it live on stream for you guys. If you guys are wondering what that little glass is, that's bits where you can put in live on the stream. It's pretty cool. You can drop tactical nukes by donating on stream. If you guys want to know about your own Trials of Osiris run with TKO, we can run it for you, or you can run with us. All you have to do is read the description below. You can send us an email, or you can come straight to our Twitch stream and we can go from there. Keep in mind that you can get your run on stream, or you can email us to sign up. Make sure you look in the description below. And as you guys know, this map is all about top mid control. Now, granted, there are going to be teams that go pawn side and try to play for their super. Don't fall for that, guys. Top mid control, even for heavy round, is very, very important. Now, you guys are seeing me running a Striker Titan with double Striker nades. That is the best thing to do to block off top mid for the other team and go forth and get control of top mid. Now, I am running a Palindrome as the first primary weapon. The secondary weapon, you can use a sniper rifle, you can use a shotgun for the first round, then switch off, or you can just go forth and use an icebreaker or a sniper of your choice. This map is that good that you can pretty much use anything. I would say for teams that are camping far, obviously have longer range weapons. For teams that are meeting you at top mid, you want to have close range weapons, maybe a shotgun, maybe a universal remote. Oh, I hate to say that, but it's true. Or maybe even a sidearm. Yes, the sidearms, a Wormwood, a Trespasser, all of those were great. Also, guys, keep in mind that positivity is the most important thing in Trials of Osiris. There's going to be games that you're going to lose very, very salty. It's okay. Just smile, go forth, go get your flawless. It's going to be that much better when you do finally go and get it. And also, keep in mind that the Striker Titan super is great for this map. For Warlock, I would say the Arc Warlock super is great. Nova Bomb is pretty good too. Shutdown supers in general are really, really good. But I've seen that if you're a Warlock, the Arc Warlock is the best. You can wipe out the whole team. You have a lot of room for mobility. The Arc Titan, the Striker Titan, the Smash Titan, whatever you want to call it, is great, as you know. And honestly, what we did in one of our cards today, as you guys know, we go flawless every day. Trials is live. We played a bubble Titan and two Striker Titans. It was pretty OP. Honestly, I usually say three Warlocks are the best way to go, but I think on this map, if you have three Titans, you are just as well prepared to go flawless or even better. I don't know. You guys tell me what you think. What do you guys think is the best build for a Trials of Osiris team on Asylum? You guys can share in the comments below. You guys can have it as an open talk, help each other out, maybe go flawless, maybe give them some tips and all that beautiful stuff. Honestly, I'm falling in love with how fast the Titan goes. I'm really enjoying playing the Striker Titan. So guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope that our gameplay helps you out. Keep in mind, if you want your own trials run, all you have to do is look in the description below for our email. Email us, or what you can do is you can go forth and you can join us on our live stream. We are live every single day. Trials is live. What you can do is you can actually turn on notifications on our YouTube videos and on Twitter. We're going to be doing Trials of Osiris raffles on Twitter. You guys can go follow us on Twitter at RealTKOGaming. Link is in the description below. Make sure you follow the steps for the Destiny 2 beta giveaway. I love you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for watching. We will definitely see you in the next one, and have a beautiful weekend. Peace out.
Just because you like sticky, I'm smashing you for running away, boy.
Oh, rip this key.
He's in this. Can I have his self-res?
Yeah.
No! No! God! Dang it! Does that guy have an auto rifle?
I'm done. I've had a dozen.
This is so good. Now we got it. Let's go.